Do you know if you've lived in a home for 2 out of the last 5 years and you go to sell it, you don't have to pay any capital gains tax, up to $250,000 if you're single, or up to $500,000 if you're married? I would verify this with your CPA, but that sounds pretty awesome to me.